Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today is our past 7 days. We have been working this mandala painstakingly. So today we complete this mandala. This mandala is mandala Buddha all of the swaras, Buddha compassions. Today what we are going to do is what we are going to consecrate is complete mandala. So what we are doing is we are going to invoke the basic potential is within us. We are going to invoke the force of goodness within us. At the same time, we are going to invoke the enlightened deity, especially we are going to invoke the Buddha Lokiteshvara, Buddha compassion, and request him to reside in this particular mandala, so that we can see this mandala as the actual abode of the Buddha our Lokiteshvara, Buddha compassions. So we Tibetans believe that each and every individual has the basic potential to transform his or her own mind and thereby contribute to the environmental transformations. It's with this way we are creating this mandala. So today we are going to invoke the basic potential which is within us, and we are trying to contribute to the environmental transformation. We are trying to transform this country as a transform country. We are trying to transform this world as a transform world, purify world, as this mandala is being the perfect example of the transform body, speech, and mind. So when we are in consecration, we try to invoke that kind of potential within us and try to pray for world peace, try to pray for world healing, try to pray for the transforming world where there is free from suffering, where there is free from all the negativities. So when we are going to, and once we are chanting, we pray for this one. Thank you so much for coming here. Thank you, and I will enjoy this consecration ceremony. Thank you.